So today I am posting my second fall video. So I thought I would do a video that gets you all into the fall mood because it is still pretty like summery looking outside. So I thought, why not? So today I am going to share with you my fall 2017 playlist on Spotify. You can go to Spotify, links down below, and follow it and follow me if you want to. Right now I have 42 songs on it, but I'm going to be adding a lot more. So you're watching this video 1 week later, so I probably added a lot more, but let us begin.
Battery 50% ansluten till en massa iPhone.
So again, I hate when you lip sync or dance to a song in a music video.
Ansluten till iPhone 2.
So I don't really like it when you dance or lip sync in a YouTube video. I'm not going to. I'm just gonna be sitting here. So this is one of my favorite songs right now. I love it so much. It is so good. So I like this song very much. I have used it in a bunch of my videos already, I think. And it's the first song in my fall playlist, and I love it. So next song is this song. I was about to say this song and this one, and it just kind of, ugh. I just love this song too. It's like, it's so good. It's like dramatic, kind of, almost. Yeah, it's also one of my favorites. I love it. And by the way, this is where the music comes from. It wasn't in my August favorites though, but it's fine. So this is my all-time freaking favorite song for fall. I found it last year, around this time, and I love wait, let me, wait. So I found this song last year, and it's been my favorite since then. It's so good, and it's perfect for fall because it's like, I mean, I don't really like acoustic, like slow songs, like guitar. What was I doing? I hate that. I hate a lot of things. I shouldn't be hating a lot of things, but I do, and I'm trying to stop. But this is like perfect for fall. I used it in my fall night routine last year, and I'm like obsessed with it. Whenever I hear it, I think of fall. So I actually found this song.
You were a phonograph, I was a kid, I sat with an
exam. So I actually started listening to this song back in January. And so I don't really like myself, like how I was back in January. Like, it was not a good time. This song, I kind of, it just brings back a lot of memories, but it's a good song, like it's a great song for fall, and it's like cute. And the album cover is so pretty. You can't really see it, but it's pretty. So this song is also one of my favorites right now. It is so fall inspired. Maybe not, but like, I love it.
Feels like
this is my favorite song right now. Her voice is kind of weird, but that's what I like about this song. I actually checked out their other songs, but they're not good at all. Sorry. But this is like so good. I love it. It's like, it's my type of music that I use in my videos. Like, I feel most of these songs aren't actually like fall-y. Like, they don't have a single word like fall in them. But like, the sound just sounds like fall. Like my version of fall, at least, since I don't like slow guitar songs. This is my favorite song also. All of these are my favorite songs, that's why I'm making the video. But this is a really good song, and I really like it. And it's like folly, and it's like, good. I'm just so excited to use all of these in my videos because they fit to my aesthetic, I guess. And yeah, I'm also, wait. So this one is also pretty good. It's kind of weird. So this is also pretty good. It's kind of weird and you'll have to see what's weird about it. It's coming soon, stay tuned. Anyway, I like it and here's why. Yeah, so this is a song by Prelo. And like Prelo, I think that's how you pronounce it, I don't even know. I actually really like them. It's not like I've been listening to them, but I used to listen to them a lot, like two songs or something. And I use them in my videos quite frequently. And they're good. But also, wait, here it comes. I don't know if he says, let's look up the lyrics, because it sounds like, and my dick takes over, and I'm thinking by your lips, and it's kind of weird. Let's look it up. Dicks like this. Yeah, and my dick takes over, and I'm thinking by your lips. But anyway, it's good. And that is pretty much all the songs that I have right now. These are all featured on my fall 2017, it's called Fall, with a few fall emojis, and it's on Spotify. You can go and follow it if you want to. I'll add a bunch of songs all the time, and I'll like remove songs, so be sure to follow it so you don't miss out on anything. And I'm also planning on making a more aesthetic type of fall songs video where I like go and film outside, and yeah, but I wanted to look a bit more like fall first. I've actually been thinking about doing this video for a long time. Like, I run in my neighborhood and I see a bunch of cute locations. I'm like, I'm gonna film there and there and there. So I have a bunch of ideas. So fall is coming. I'm super excited and I really hope that this music playlist inspired you or like got you into the fall mood at least a little bit. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye. It's kind of right now again, but I just want to say, subscribe if you're new, comment your favorite song down below, and give this video a thumbs up.